And now we go over to ITN for the latest world news. The time, 10 o'clock.